blows his whistle, will be underway. And he decides to send the kickoff right down the middle. Ball kept by Tonga.
Risk paid off with that kick ahead.
Good defence. Yeah, that's how to keep the ball alive.
They really should be getting the ball out to the wingers.
First throw in for the hooker.
It's a big line-out steal from the opposition.
He caught that ball well, brilliantly positioned. He passes the ball. Got underneath it. Superb. They're going to work hard for the ball. Tonga defended the ruck really well and win the ball. The ball sent into touch by Takalua. So we're about to have a three-man line-out. So the ball still with the attack. Tries the up and under. Ball safely taken. Oh, he's got it out of the tackle.
They pile into the ruck.
They took the ball in and it's still theirs.
Good passing.
There's a ruck being created.
They keep the ball. And the attack leads to a ruck.
And there's an up and under. Halaifanua takes the ball to the ground. Tonga still in possession of
it's
the ball.
It's an advantage!
There's not a great deal of support there. Tonga keep the ball. He missed him. Ball still in the hands of Tonga.
Advantage is over.
They're scrapping for the ball.
He chooses to kick.
That ball well taken by Wakaya. A ruck's formed.
They still control the ball and can go wide.
Ruck.
The attacking team keeps the ball. They set up a ruck.
They've held on to the ball.
There's room on the outside.
In touch. Well, they've decided to have a three-man line-out.
They should be able to build something. Really good ball from the line-out.
The kick's recovered. They're trying to create danger using the grubber kick. The referee says that's a ruck. Takalua, some ground.
And the ball will go into touch.
We'll have a three-man line out. Ball gathered in.
He's keeping the ball in play.
Wakaya picks it up. He's going to score! Tonga have decided on a seven-player lineup.
They get to the ball first.
It's a ruck, and they keep possession. Excellent handling.
And a ruck is formed. They've managed to keep possession of the ball.
And here's the Gary Owen from inside their own 22. It's a ruck.
And they've kept possession at the back of this ruck. A hit. That was definitely...
Let's be frank, that stupidity could cost the team dearly.
He let himself get carried away. It's going to be a three-man line-out.
So they'll keep the ball.
They're using the high balls now. Oh, he left the defensive line hanging like it needed laundry. And he takes it.
He's taken to the ground. Now he has to release the ball. He launches an up and under. Recycled. Out of contact for Halai Fenua. The ball is kept by Tonga. He passes it. He sets off down the touchline. Really well done.
That's right, Nick. That one's clearly come straight off the training field.
He's managed to burgle the ball.
Off for the ball. And they've kept possession at the back of this ruck.
Perfect. Perfect.
Play on.
A really good move.
I think we can say that was really well done.
So, seven players readying themselves for this line. Ball for Vaipulu.
Oh, he was excellent in that contest.
The ball's advancing. Some good work there. Coming in to add his support is Wakaya.
He throws himself in there.
Forward progress stopped by Tonga. They took the ball in and it's still theirs.
They're passing the ball around well.
They clearly worked on it.
They're showing they can be very clinical. It's a great boost for their team.
They must get the ball out to the wingers.
They keep the ball.
More
power to the maul.
They're joining the maul, putting their shoulder to the wing. And coming in to support the ball carrier is Funa. Attacked by Tonga, held up. They're not being allowed to make any ground forward. Determined defensive effort.
There are huge opportunities on the wings.
Ball still in the hands of Tonga. Piatau breaks loose in space. The score that settles it. The try that they have been searching for.
Oh yes, we'll enjoy the replay of that.
Oh, he has completely fluffed that kick. Funa beneath the kick. There's not a great deal of support there.
Play
That's
on.
Advantage for Tonga.
Manages to get the offload away.
Takalua making his presence felt.
End of the advantage.
He's taken to the ground. Now he has to release the ball. Sharp passing. Oh, look at that offload. Tonga managing to keep the ball. He makes a pass. Tame Funa manages to keep the ball alive despite the tackle by Tame Funa.
The defence seems less effective out wide.
A great platform to attack from here, from this rock. This is going to be a real struggle. That's such a well-worked move.
Very effective.
Oh, look at the energy, the dynamism of it all. What a clinical attacking line.
Everyone was in the right place at the right time.
He just wasn't concentrating on the pass.
A ruck is formed.
They still have control of the ball. And up and under, inside the 22.
Here we go. They really have to go for it.
To move. What a finish!
A try that no one can possibly question.
Ball's taken. Pass out of contact for Madigan.
A missed tackle.
That's still a ball that can be used by Tonga. It's a ruck. Tonga still have control of the ball.
He gets back onto his feet to challenge for the ball.
There was a
play,
foul, but the referee is playing advantage. A scrum of the match.
Bind! Set!
being shunted back on the put-in.
Morgan looking to switch the play with an up and under. Over the top.
And he still manages to free up the ball despite that contact. He turned over the ball.
The ball's passed.
Great pass. Oh, that was well played out wide.
A works ball. Tonga keep the ball. Oh, that's a poor pass. No, not quite. This time it doesn't work.
Oh, it was worth a try, innit? In they go to the ruck.
The ball's kept alive.
The ball is taken cleanly. They pile into the ruck.
There's the tackle. Here's the ruck being created. They've recovered it.
They pile into the ruck.
There'll be a replacement. We'll come back to that three-man line-out.
Ball well taken.
The ball's being moved around. Oh, this could go the distance. What a fine run by Howells.
And the roadblocks to be found out wide.
This is going to be a real struggle. The ball is kept by Tonga. A missed pass by Ooh, charging it.
Bad pass, didn't reach the intended target. Ball still in their possession.
Wonderful technique in that offload.
And they slide the grubber kick in behind the defence.
A great platform to attack from here, from this ruck.
Really sharp thinking for that pass. Oh, that's a great tackle.
He gives the ball. Halaifanua takes the ball. Ruck forms. Ball still for Tonga. He's through. It's a ruck for Tonga. Ball still in the hands of Tonga.
Excellent offload out of the tackle. Oh, wonderful offload.
Will keep the ball. The ball's moved on. Ruck. Ball kept by Tonga. He's taken to the ground. Now he has to release the ball. A ruck's formed. Not bad, but well countered.
Great read from the defence.
Wakaya intercepts it.
Wow, that was a little bit high.
Absolutely no doubt about that. That is a cast iron foul.
It's a complete... completely idiotic foul.
Opting for a three-man line-out. Ball thrown in, and they keep possession.
The ball!
And here comes the support, driving them all forward. The ball has to come out, or they have to move forward, or the referee will intervene.
Oh, a stiff arm, bend. And they keep possession.
On the outside.
Everything that went into that has been rewarded. What a brilliant try.
We saw the opening, didn't hesitate, and took full advantage. What a try.
No, it's gone right. Three signals, the end of the first half. Off to mark the start of the second half. That's a clever pass out of the tackle. Vaipula manages to keep the ball alive despite the tackle. The referee says that's a ruck. It's a ruck.
They still control the ball. It can go wide.
Very skillful handling. No, that didn't work then.
The timing of the attack is just not quite right.
That looks like it'll be a ruck. Tonga managing to keep the ball.
They're keeping the ball alive with all these offloads.
They keep the ball.
Oh, look at the energy, the dynamism of it all.
And the attack leads to a ruck. The ball is being moved very quickly.
Oh, what a response.
Perfectly executed. The attacking team keeps the ball. The defence really got their man there.
Look at the backs getting into position.
It's worth trying, Nick. Can they make it work? He gets back onto his feet to challenge for the ball.
That worked so well.
Oh, it did. They've clearly practiced that move in training.
The ball's been nicely moved around.
We'll finish this off with a try.
They still have control of the ball.
Advantage over!
And they've kept possession at the back of this ruck. They pile into the ruck.
We're going to see a planned move, Ben.
Yeah, it should be interesting. Let's see how the defence copes with it. Oh, that's a terribly executed pass.
Oh, look at the energy, the dynamism of it all. So that'll be a throw in for Tonga. That's a great steal by the defensive jumper. A ruck's forward.
A really good contest there, and they've managed to get the ball.
Gaps opening up out wide.
Attack leads to a ruck.
Ball still in the hands of Tonga. It's a ruck. Tonga still in possession of the ball. The referee says that's a ruck, and it worked.
It's clear, well thought through, and it's worked really well.
Ball still for Tonga.
He's keeping the ball in play. He offloads the ball out of the tackle.
Perfect. A really good move.
I think we can say that was really well done. He set up a ruck.
Tonga still have control of the ball. Foon passes after the tackle to Manu.
He has to go all the way. Pressure on, and they may well be rewarded.
It's good. Ball taken by Funa,
and they drive in to secure the ball.
There's a ruck being created.
Ball still in their possession.
This match has been brilliant.
Exactly, Nick. The training sessions this week must have been lively.
They've worked hard to retain possession. Successful offload out of the tackle.
The attacking team keeps the ball.
The ball's being moved around. He's taken to the ground. Now he has to release the ball. Sharp passing.
In they go to the ruck.
It's stolen. Great platform to attack from here, from this ruck. Ruck. Tonga keep the ball. It's a ruck. Hats off to the defence. They really snuffed out that attack.
Just a bit imprecise, that.
Might be worth spreading it to the wing. What a combination, Ben.
Oh, they've executed that to a T.
It's intercepted. They're scrapping for the ball, and they keep possession.
Great pass.
Gets his hands free in the contact.
He's gathered that ball really well.
Tonga still in possession of the ball. Oh, that's a terrible pass.
They keep the ball.
They've got space out wide. Oh, look at the energy, the dynamism of it all.
In they go to the ruck.
Tonga managing to keep the ball. It's a ruck.
Oh, the defenders are warming to their task now.
That looks like it will be a ruck. A fresh move here, Ben. Something new.
Let's see if they can take the defence by surprise.
That worked so well.
Oh, it did. They've clearly practiced that move in training.
There's not a great deal of support there. Tonga managed to recover the ball. Ruck forms. Ball still in the hands of Tonga. It's a rock for Tonga. Tonga still have control of the ball.
Good passing.
Oh, poor ball retention. Oh, how well did they execute that then?
Oh, yes, Nick, the timing was perfect.
That ball along the ground, passing between the defenders. Works for it.
They still control the ball. It can go
play
on.
Terrific. Advantage over.
They still have control of the ball. In touch. They've decided to inject some fresh blood, fresh muscles, fresh lungs. That's almost a penalty, but it's well taken by Ouj.
They pile into the ruck.
They still control the ball and can go wide.
A great platform to attack from here, from this ruck. Halaifanua takes the ball in the air.
They set up a ruck. Oh, they've managed to steal the ball in the ruck.
Pass.
Good support. And they've kept possession at the back of this ruck.
They're scrapping for the ball. He makes a pass.
Bad pass. Didn't reach the intended target.
Excellent defence, and they've got the ball back.
They're going to work hard for the ball.
The attacking team keeps the ball.
Advantage!
The signals advantage.
They've managed to keep possession of the ball.
The referee says that's a ruck. They've held on to the ball.
End of the advantage!
This is going to be a real struggle. The ball is kept by Tonga.
He gets back onto his feet to challenge for the ball.
The ball's passed.
Exactly. They combined so well.
There's nothing more to be said.
Right. Tonga.
It's an advantage.
Control of the ball. They have to get the ball to the winger. Okay, now it seems they're going to go for a specially planned move.
That's right, Nick. The key here.
Advantage
is the timing
over.
Of every player's run. Well, that was a really soft attempt at the tackle.
Play
there
on.
Was a foul, but the referee is playing advantage.
We'll go back here.
It's clear, well thought through, and it's worked really well.
Tonga will use this timeout to make a replacement. It's Funa going off and making way for Tuatavaki.
Crouch! Bind! Set!
The ball fed into the scrum.
Scrum's gone down under real pressure from the opposition.
Gary Owen from Morgan.
And the kick chase moves up the pitch to put their opponents under pressure.
There's not a great deal of support there. In the arms of Howells. And they keep possession. Very skillful handling. Morgan picked out on the overlap.
Get back, boys!
The two teams ready for the full lineout.
Not quite on the money, but the defending jumper's done really well.
Oh, look at that offload. There's the tackle. Here's the ruck being created. He just wasn't concentrating on the pass. They space outside for Morgan. They still have control of the ball. It's a ruck. The ball's been burgled. The ball's kept alive.
They really should be getting the ball out to the wingers. Pass.
Sharp passing. There was a gap in the defence and he went through. They're scrapping for the ball.
There's big gaps on the outside. And they've kept possession at the back of this ruck.
Oh, that was well played.
Advantage! Advantage over!
and the ball will go into touch.
They've decided to go with three men for this line-out. Ball held on to after the throw.
It's a ball!
Support for the ball carrier. That is top, top defence. Halafonu recovers the ball.
Defence seems less effective out wide.
The tackle was missed. Good defence. Tonga keep the ball. No time left on the clock. We're into the red zone. It's a rock for Tonga.
Play
the referee
on!
Decides to play the advantage for Tonga. Well taken.
And the roadblocks to be found out.
Advantage is over!
Rock. Oh, what a tackle. Rock falls. They took the ball in and it's still theirs.
It's an advantage.
Lets them play on with the advantage.
No advantage. Back to previous foul.
Forwards, get ready for this new scrum.
Crouch! Bind! Set!
Scrum half puts the ball in.
See the pack here, pushing straight and pushing hard. The ball comes free and is cleared. And that's it. We're done and dusted. A well-earned win.
So deserving of their victory today.
Well, that was fun. We'll see you next time for the next game.
Goodbye, Nick. Can't wait to catch up with the next match.